Watching my video. This is the start of my weekend adventure with my Sawa, my wife, right there.
Hello.
And we're heading out on the road right now. I'll show you the highway. That's the highway right there. We're heading out, so we'll connect with you on the other side when we get to the hotel. Thank you for watching, guys. Stay with me. Well, we're booking a room right now. Sorry about the swing thing, guys. You gotta shut off the camera and switch front and back, so excuse that. Here, we're getting ready to book it. This is a hotel. We can't really see much. Well, we're trying to get our booking all together and get that right. As soon as we get booked, I'll show you the room. And if that don't work, we're gonna go over to another motel. I'll see you there. Hey guys, we got our hotel. This is a hotel here. View around it. Oops. And we're already checked in. We just gotta go to our room. That's a hotel right there. So stick with me and we'll see you when we get to our room. Okay, here we go, guys. Going to check in. Walk past there, we get to our room.
Go past there and to the right.
Okay, go ahead.
Thank
you. You ready? Yeah.
220 or 120.
I was talking to
you. 220?
Yeah, this way.
Oh.
All right, room 120.
All right,
123. 122. 120. Okay, guys, we're in the room now. Let me get situated here. Be right back. Here we are, guys. We got our motel. This is the bathroom. Restroom, whatever you want to call it. And shower. This is what you get for $192 a night. Got a little sink here. Everything seems to be in order here. Got some shampoos and conditioners and bar soap. Some cups. And they even give you an ironing board. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, hair dryer.
Then you get all that, yeah.
Mini fridge. Microwave.
Yeah. Phoenixes, same old stuff, you know, remote from the TV, all that, phone, and the mini bar. What do they got in the mini bar here? A mini bar that don't open. I guess it's locked because of COVID. And they got a microwave. And a little coffee pot, coffee. And another hotel on the other side. Great big one. If you want to spend $279 a night. And bedside, alarm clock, outlets, air conditioning. Nice little bed here. Looks kind of comfy. Find that out later. And that's it. That's what you get for pretty much $192 a night. Is all this. So I'll see you on the other side when we try to work up an adventure or something we're going to do. And I'll see you there. Bye. Alright, here we go. A little windy, guys. Sorry about the volume. And of course, I gotta bring my Mountain Dew with me. Some Mountain Dew and some water. Here. Oh man, she got the mother load of water. Look at that. Jeez. One of those will do the job. And while I'm at it, I gotta do my thing and have a cigarette. Get settled in this room so we can find a place to go that we want to go. Supposed to be smart, actually, the keys in there, huh? Down here while I smoke a cigarette. See if we can get any kind of view. Like I said, excuse the wind, guys. It's kind of a windy day here in Duluth. That's the big mall they got here in Duluth here. There's a nice Indian. Oh, is that nice? Oh, look at that for all you motorcycle enthusiasts. An Indian. Sweet ride. Oh, I like that. Pretty nice ride. Oh, that's pretty much the view from the hotel. It's up on a hill, and that's a big shopping mall there. We're gonna head that way and hopefully go up to the North Shore and get some nature shots. There's a lot of hotels around here. I mean, just look at them. They're lined up on both sides everywhere. Okay, we're gonna head back to the room now. here. Let's get what we came for. And then head back into the room. Just can't lock it till after we get out of here. Okay, she's locked. And here we go. Fitness center. I'm looking for room 120 again. And here we are. Okay, time to relax, and then we'll figure out what we're gonna do, and I'll see you then. Jackpot, man.
Did you check? Did you really check the nerd?
Ah, there's the pool.
There's the pool.
We do it over here.
Got your card in it.
Oh, okay. You got yours since you brought one.
Yep. Pepsi, Diet Mountain Dew, Aquafina, Rockstar Punch, Gatorade, Mountain Dew. Look at all these goodies. And of course the ice machine. Okay, we'll see you in the morning. This is called Gooseberry Falls. We're about to go check that out now. So stay with us.
Yeah.
GoPro, take picture.
Did something.
GoPro, take picture.